Gone. The show must go on. Ladies and gentlemen, this next match is scheduled for one fall. Or it is a triple threat. And it is for the SLCW Women's Championship. Introducing first, from the Bayou, weighing in at 130 pounds, she is Mama T, Moonweaver.
All right, here we go. Your golden buzzer for this match. Just as we expected, the big applause here for the hometown girl. You had it 17. Well, baby, don't get down. Don't you worry about it. This, ladies and gentlemen, right, is Mama T's debut match here in the DCWF. I don't want the girl. She got here by getting that. And if you ain't noticed, bigger than buzzer.
Like, she said she was ready to roll. You gave me a gold buzzer.
Absolutely, I like to wear this pan down. Mama, oh, what do you say, babe?
You won. And her opponent, from Belfast, Northern Ireland, weighing at 125 pounds, she is Emma Faye. Ready for this one?
Oh, I'm ready.
And from Cambridge, England, weighing in at 122 pounds, she is the reigning and defending SLCW Women's Champion, Kira Starr. Here we go, triple threat. Emma Gray working her way through a tournament, beating the very best DCWF women's roster has to offer to earn her spot in today's match. Mama T getting the golden buzzer, and Kira Scarborough in this match by virtue of her awesomeness and being the SLCW Women's Champ.
Yeah, absolutely. Emma's going through three matches to get into this this triple threat.
Yeah, Mama T making her debut in front of her home crowd here. And Kira should probably And I know she knows this, but she should probably be very, very careful because she doesn't have to get pinned to lose her belt.
Yeah.
That's the sticker in a triple threat.
Amazon Asaloy and Mama just were applying a slap across the face.
And Mama T won't be allowed to bring her tea bag into the ring.
You actually think this is like one time that she was actually being very smart. Let these two go at it.
Yeah, well, she's in a spot where she could jump in any time, but later on, if she finds herself outside, she could find herself losing her title without ever having anything to do with it. And Mama T getting up. Mama T taking her lumps here, getting her welcome to the BCWF. And I think a triple threat is probably one of the hardest matches in all of professional wrestling. And Mama T getting her christening. And she sends Emma Gray into those ropes. Mama T showing she's got some fight in for.
Take up over the top rope.
Well, she's learning early, right?
Yeah, absolutely. There goes Kira now with that spin back kick, leg drop, fist drop. Kira now using her speed. Hoping that's going to be the difference here between Kira and Emma, who are in the ring right now.
And Kira with those fist right into the gut. Kira certainly up for a wrestling match anytime, and she's not going to pull any punches. Business is business, and I don't. There's not a personal thing happening in this match right now. This is all pure competition and business. Kira going back in, gets caught with that drop kick and sent in, but not sent down.
And we're going off that top rope, the cross body pin.
And coming up next is going to be the announcement as to who's going to be facing Michael. The big leg drop from Mama T, clearing things out. Mama T in her very first match can go Rock and Roll Express and win the SOTW Women's Championship.
Tay just grabbing Emma and throwing her out the ring. Definitely got some power behind her.
And here I thought the only thing she exercised was her mouth. Who knew she was that? I think she broke a nail doing this.
Backhand slap, then a big leg drop. Let's say now, picking Kira up. Oh, now look at those knees to the face.
And now Mama T fighting her way through here.
Yeah.
And the pin. One, two, no. Kira gets out. That would have been something.
Kira now trying to get back up to her feet. And a drop kick from behind the Mama T.
Yeah, Mama T put up some fight there, but eventually Kira's experience catching up with Mama T here. Yeah, Emma Gray finally making her way back into the ring. Emma Gray in the ring now. Sunset flip. Oh, Kira gets caught. And the pin. One, two. And Mama T rolling out of the ring. And Kira getting out of that that pin attempt here. Emma Gray has climbed mountains to get to this match right now.
Irish with the Kira sending that into the ropes.
Big clothesline. Kira going over the top as well. Emma Gray controlling the ring, in the ring now.
We're just getting a breath at the moment. Mama T, Kira are back up to their feet.
And
there goes Emma over the top rope with that top con halo, taking both Kira and Mama T down.
Right through the ropes, and Kira, Mama T. Now Emma Gray on the outside of the ring. She put her body on the line with a maneuver like that. As you can see, there's just bodies piled up on the outside of the ring, and in a triple threat, there's not going to be a 10 count. So this was going to have to sort itself out. Oh my. And the Nerd Buster. Nerd Buster immigrates face planted right into the mat. Mama T making her way into the ring with that chair in hand. And we're getting that shoulder up after the pin, Mama T. With the chair shot right on the back of Kira's guard.
Now Lena says, remember, this is legal.
This is legal in a triple threat. Mama T may not have the wrestling experience in this case, but she definitely certainly has the mindset to understand the rules that she's in here and use them to her advantage, really.
Calling out Emma's name, picking her up.
Irish whip sending Emma into the corner. Mama T dangerous with that chair. It's not a tea bag, but it'll work, right?
Oh, I'm sure she can make it work.
Now Mama T going in, but Emma Gray with that drop toe hold, sending Mama T back down to the mat and into the corner there a little bit. Kira Starbridge kind of sort of left her dead there in the center of the ring. we got action all over the place. And don't forget, coming up after this, Joey will announce his pick for the DCWF World Heavyweight Championship. Face the champion, Michael Thomas. This could be interesting.
All right, time's running down. I suppose I better make a decision.
Hey, look, just in case you're wondering, I do have my trunks on under my suit.
Well, you never know. It might just be you. I mean, I can't take Michael on anymore, but there's nothing to say I can't throw the commish in the ring.
She and hitting her with a chair shot of her own. And well, you know, what goes around comes around. In the center of that ring to get her wind back, and Emma Gray and Mama T assaulting each other with a chair. This match has definitely brought the type of chaos that is worthy of a DCWF Hog Wild Championship match. And up to the top rope now. And Greg looking to go from post to post. Rip that chair set up on Mama T. Coast to coast, and she drop kicked that chair. Mama T takes all of it. Well, welcome to the DCWF, Mama T.
Yeah, Mama, began an induction here at the DCWF.
And the Gray pulling the center of the ring away from those ropes. Looks like she might try and get that pin. And there it is. One, two, three. Ladies and gentlemen, here is your winner and new SLCW Women's Champion, Emma Gray. There you have it. SLCW Women's Champion Kara Garbage got hurt early on in that match and was not able to fully recover. Emma Gray taking advantage of the opportunity put before her and walking out of here with an impressive victory, pinning Mama Tito Matt 1-2-3 to win the SLCW Women's Championship right here at Hog Wild.